for the painter who lost both of her hands.